Three words that remove all of your sins. Let's go. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam told us that whoever says La ilaha illallah, Allahu Akbar, wa la hawla wa la quwwata illa billah, all of his sins will be removed, even if they were as much as a foam of the sea. Share this and spread awareness now, guys.